It is a brisk morning out today. It's a little late. It's about 8:30 a.m. I was up late though, so wasn't planning on going garage sailing, or else obviously it would have been out a lot earlier. I would have been at the sails before 8 a.m. See what we can get. I got the jacket on, the sweater, I got track pants. Like, man, it's serious. It's like 5 degrees out here today, so. All right, let's get it. Man, I just missed an amazing deal, and I see he's got a whole stack of Wii games. I jump out the car, run up there, and he's got a whole bunch of Nintendo 3DS games too. And I was like, how much you want for the games? And he's like, $2 a piece. So I grab the 3DS games as quick as possible because there's a whole bunch of people there. I check every single case, they're all empty. Then he goes on to tell me that the Nintendo 3DS just sold, the Wii just sold. He let go of everything for super cheap. Moral of the story, guys, is you gotta get out early. I obviously didn't plan on going garage sailing today, so, you know, I can't kick myself too hard. But the deals are out there, and you gotta get out early. On a side note, I've been to 4 garage sales so far, and I've picked up 3 pretty good items. On to the next one. Let's go. All right, guys, we're back. This is the garage sale haul video number 7. I hope you enjoyed the footage. I had a great day today. I was out for about 2 hours. Check this out. Okay, so the first thing that I picked up was this Makita Sawzall. I actually don't have one of these for myself, so if I don't sell it, I'm gonna keep it for myself. I got this for 30 bucks. The guy wanted 40, I offered him 20. He wouldn't take it, so I said, you know what, I'll give you 30. And we settled at 30 bucks, about 80 bucks on eBay. So even if I don't sell it, like I said, I'm keeping this for myself. Maybe, we'll see. This was a huge score, guys. Dakota winter composite boots. The guy wanted 30 bucks. He would not budge on the price. I gave him 30 bucks. These boots are $170 brand new. And guess what? They brand new. Dakota, once again, is a top brand for boots. Winter time is coming. I live in Canada, so you know what that means. Snow is coming, the money's coming. Oh. Zoomed in here, sorry guys. It's a Guitar Hero guitar. They wanted 5 bucks for it. I tried to negotiate a little bit. He knew how much they were. He said, buddy, 5 bucks. So I gave him 5 bucks for it. It's a Les Paul Xbox 360. Major key, guys, when you're looking out for these guitars is always go for the Xbox and PlayStation ones, as the Nintendo ones don't really sell very often. If you're gonna get the Nintendo ones, try to get them for like a buck or two. Don't overpay on the Nintendo ones. So we all know I sell these things like crazy. This thing is gonna, you know, probably sell for about $50. I got a pair of FootJoy golf shoes. Now shout out to 10K on the Bay for putting me on FootJoy, because I had no idea what FootJoy even was until watching his channel, and he shared this brand with me. Now, I paid $20 for these shoes. The guy would not budge on the price, but they are brand new golf shoes, guys. Brand new, in the plastic. You cannot go wrong with that. Comps are looking good online. All these books. Now, guys, these books were the money maker, absolutely, today. Again, I'm not gonna scan all these books, but I do wanna show you one book. By the way, guys, I paid $2 a book here. Focus. Okay, we can't get a focus here. Guys, this book is selling for $183. Used. And has an amazing rank. I'm gonna net $152.44 just off of this book alone. It's got 144,000 rank. I paid $2 for this book. and I have a whole bunch of other books here. Now obviously this is the money maker. This is the best one out of the crop, you know, the creme de la crop or whatever you want to call it, whatever that saying goes. But boom, a crisp $150 bill in my pocket off this one book. So guys, if you like the content today, please like and subscribe, share the video. It helps me out huge. I love doing these videos for you guys. I'm gonna continue to do these videos. I mean, winter time is coming and I do live in Canada, which means we won't be having yard sales outside, but I will continue to make content for you guys. And when next year comes, these garage sale videos will continue to come as well. I'm gonna put out a bunch more videos about my tactics on how to do garage sales, how to find them, negotiations, investing, Amazon, FBA, eBay, anything e-commerce related. The videos are coming, guys. Stay tuned. Smash that like button and please subscribe to get notifications. Let's get it, guys. Thanks again.